step.
Issued a flash flood warning for northeastern Cabarrus County, southeastern Warren County, until midnight at 10:04 p.m. Doppler radar indicated thunderstorms producing heavy rain across the Warren area. Up to 2 inches of rain has fallen over the last 2 hours, with an additional inch possible over the next hour. Flash flooding is likely occurring or will begin shortly. Some locations that will experience flooding include High Rock Lake and Gold Hill. Most of flood deaths occur in vehicles. Do not attempt to cross water-covered roadways, bridges, or low-level crossings. Only a few inches of rapidly flowing water can carry away your vehicle. It is not worth the risk. Please turn around, don't drown. Be especially cautious at night when it is harder to recognize the dangers of flooding. When it is safe to do so, please report flood waters or landslides flowing over roads or threatening property to the National Weather Service by calling toll-free 1-800-267-8101, by posting on our Facebook page, or via Twitter using hashtag NWSGSP. Your message should describe the event and the specific location where it occurred, including roadways, nearby cross streets, stream names, and other landmarks. Repeating, a flash flood warning has been issued until midnight Tuesday for the following counties in North Carolina, Cabarrus and Grand.
Subsurgical procedures. The expert care at Iredell
have... Huh, I didn't know that. So WKBC does relay flash flood warnings. Huh, I didn't know that.